The sun has returned. That means we get to enjoy a little bit of a dry stretch for a while. Margate could certainly use a break from the rain. Yesterday's storms caused more flooding there. Chopper 3 showing the pools of standing water right outside those beachfront homes. Some Margate residents complained the dune construction project was to blame for the so-called Lake Margate.